Okay, guys, it's 14-0 Ohio State as we enter the second quarter. So here's where the game is, where we try to build some momentum. You know what I mean? Let's start. Alright, so Nebraska has the ball, they're driving. Oh, what the? If he can force a field goal, that'd be great. Yeah, race, make some noise. That was a pretty shanked field goal. Looks like I want to go with A on this one, guys. What the? Oh! And the head coach has to love the way this kid is running the football. It's 20-0. Like he says, you better kick it here. I mean, why wouldn't you kick him? Why wouldn't you kick the PAT? Oops! I was just joking. Same play.
Yeah.
A what? Hello? Says the team who has no points on the board, but it's okay. We're recording.
Yes, we are.
Down, son. And I'm 5 for 5 on passing. That's pretty good. You gonna go for it, or what are we doing? Kick it?
It's not as nice as you'd like. Let me try a long field goal here.
Check this out. I'm gonna take the Steelers.
And it falls short. No good.
I was like, check this out. I'm gonna take the Steelers and go off sides on a to block a field goal. P.I.
He had it, but he couldn't hang on to it. You know, there's really no excuse for that either. He needs to make that catch, Coach. I agree 100%. Nebraska.
Come on. That was an easy freaking catch, though. All right, where are we going? We're going to L. Let's go. Go back. Go back!
Rifles it over the middle. And it's caught. Number 31.
I saw that dude coming and I was like, oh!
Nebraska comes out in a 4-3.
Alright, where are we going? Alright, B. Hey. Yeah.
Back to pass. He's looking. Throws it out there. Number 6.
Dang it.
Knocks it away. Good awareness.
And there's the first.
Not only that, but as you saw, he also
second
made
attempt,
a very athletic move to get to the ball. So it's 2nd and 10. Ball right around midfield.
Still 137 yards? That's pretty good. And a 2 for a touchdown, though. Alright, we're going to go A.
He drops back. Looks. Let's it go. And that one's fallen incomplete. And that's out of reach for his tight end.
It's a big down right here.
You've got to throw in this situation.
It's like we're going to go with B on this one.
The Buckeye. Come out with split back. Back to back. Looking. He gets a pump fake. Going deep. Number 12 has it. And he's all the way in for the touchdown. They hooked up for the
I threw 2 TE passes.
What a great call. The quarterback knew he had the matchup that he wanted, and he took advantage of it. How about that receiver? A great catch. You better kick it here.
The only thing that can make this have more views on YouTube is if I allow Nebraska to kick a field goal. That way it'd be 28-3.
And he hits the PAT. Ohio State hit this one off. Number 5 and number 1 back to return. Kicks it off.
Got it.
On the ground, up the middle. Number 44 brings
Whoops! Alright, whatever. I was trying to, like, see if I could sack him. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I was like, yeah, you might want to throw that way because we were right on you. Crap! Whatever. Nope. And this cannot be read.
Give me one second here, guys.
There we go. Easy fix. So mad right now. I wasn't even PI. Check this out. I'm gonna cheat this. Woo! You see me? I'm in the open, fool. I'm only doing this just because I want, like, Nebraska to, like, get back in this game. I don't want it to be a blowout. You've done the same thing 500 times already. Just give him a first down. And you're still going to punt it. There, we'll give him a fighting chance, at least. Alright, now to get serious. Just check this out. I'm gonna force a field goal.
He runs back. There's a flag on the play. He guns it to the right. Complete.
If you decline it, it's a touchdown. Yeah, no. No. Bro, catch that. Oh shoot, where am I going?
Dang it.
What's the difficulty on this? Blowing out Nebraska.
They'll start this drive at the 39-yard line.
They have all three timeouts, though. Well, that's great. We got 18 seconds to work with. I think we're just going to Hail Mary this thing.
They'll go to work at the 23.
Yeah, we're just going to go to L.
16, lines up with the shotgun. Number 16, steps back to pass. Fires a bullet over the middle, and they could hook up on that one.
Oh, yeah. Why not?
Number 85 comes in to kick the field goal. He's going to have to get a leg into this one. The kick is up. And it's right down.
Boom! 44 yards for a kick.
And that'll do it for the first
half. 37-7. Guys, well, we'll do it for the first half. I'll see you on the second half.